Rancho, moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, wind gusts up to 50 miles per hour and pea-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, gusty winds could knock down tree limbs and blow around unsecured objects. Minor damage to outdoor objects is possible. Locations impacted include Gila Bend and Gila Bend Auxiliary Field. This includes the following highways: Arizona Interstate 8 between mile markers 86 and 126. Arizona Route 238 between mile markers 1 and 4. Arizona Route 85 between mile markers 1 and 31 and between mile markers 119 and 123. If outdoors, consider seeking shelter inside a building. A strong thunderstorm will impact portions of northeastern Yuma County through 6:16 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. At 5:32 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, Doppler radar was tracking thunderstorm 12 miles northwest of Paloma, or 48 miles southwest of Tonopah, moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, winds in excess of 40 miles per hour and pea-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, gusty winds could knock down tree limbs and blow around unsecured objects. Minor damage to outdoor objects is possible. This storm will remain over mainly rural areas of northeastern Yuma County. If outdoors, consider seeking shelter inside a building. The storm may intensify, so be certain to monitor local radio stations and available television stations for additional information.